The actress won posthumously for Best Spoken Word Album for her audiobook recording of her 2016 memoir, The Princess Diarist, which chronicled her experiences making the original Star Wars. Fisher beat out Neil deGrasse Tyson, Shelley Piken, Bruce Springsteen, Bernie Sanders, and Mark Ruffalo in the category. She was previously nominated for a Grammy in 2009 for her book, Wishful Drinking. Fisher, who made Princess Leia an iconic and beloved figure to millions of moviegoers, died in 2016 at age 60. Her death came 4 days after she suffered a cardiac event on a flight from London to Los Angeles. The Los Angeles County Medical Examiner concluded that sleep apnea and other undetermined factors contributed to her death. News Total's Lisa France contributed to this report.